You wanna get cut, Batman?
Looks like someone brought a bat to a knife fight.
I'm here to put you down!
Sir, sir.
Welcome, welcome to this year's Boiler Deck Fights. You know I always get a laugh out of you, Lord. That's why I keep you boiling around!
Are
you? Well, now that I need someone to clean out the pisser. Oh, and don't think I didn't notice those of you who didn't bet on yourselves. You're either cheap or lacking confidence. Neither are desirable qualities. I'll sort out you long after the tourney. But let's get started. Who's ready for some action?
Penguin is hosting some kind of fighting tournament. That's where I need to go.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this. I need some hard miserable. You're all miserable, ain't ya? All right, lads. The rest of you losers to be are gonna have to embarrass yourselves without me. God knows you can do it. I've got some business to take care of in the office, and I don't want to be disturbed. Tracy will be running the fights till I get back.
Sounds like Penguin will be in his office.
Show me where the Penguin is!
Alright, you lousy bugs! Time to earn your supper!
Casino then? Someone's got a warm call. cobblepot.
I ain't telling you, Jack.
A little more pressure and I'll crush your larynx. What's it going to be?
All right. He's in his office. Only way in is through the theater, on the other side of the casino. But you'll never get past Tracy.
Tracy is not a problem. That worked better than the last interrogation.
word, she says. An intruder on board, she says.
Yeah, when was the last time we... Are you kidding me?!
Managed to escape. His gloves put out a strong electromagnetic pulse. If you can isolate the signal, I'll be able to track him down.
I'll get to work on that. Where are you off to now?
I'm on my way to the Final Offers Casino. I'm going to make Penguin's assistant show me to her boss. Assistant must be nearby. I'll make her tell me where I can find Cobblepot's office.
Is your password?
It must be Finn's.
It's always Finn's stuff.
Did I go bring it to him?
What I'm seeing?
Your merry way. Show him the door, lad.
entrance is controlled from that security room.
Yeah, like that. Seems like she's making enough she can tell me what to do.
Yeah, you're right. You can't let him get the upper hand.
That's what my dad always said. Of course, Mom would slap him right after.
Let's kill this son of a bitch!
Where is he? See? I told you. Not to worry. Last guy's probably scared him off.
Yeah, I'm feeling better.
This pass, I can't open this door. I need to find a way into that security room to access the theater.
She's earned herself a dry slap, she has.
That better be lip gloss you're reaching for.
Come on, let me out! This ain't funny! Cobblepot ain't gonna be happy when he hears about this! Come on! Enough's enough! Open her up and let me out! I knew you didn't have what it takes to fight me fair! Oi! You can't do this!
I should be able to hack the security system and get the theater door open. The security system and get the theater doors open.
Come on, let me out! Come on, let me out! This ain't funny! I knew you didn't have what it takes to fight me fair! Come on,
security system controls the doors to the theater and Penguin's office.
Stop! Open her up and let me out!
System and get the theater door open. Office is connected to the theater. I need to hack the security system and get the theater doors open.
Open her up and let me out!
System controls the doors to the theater and Penguin's office.
Come on! Enough's enough! Open her up and let me out! Oi! You can't do this! I'm claustrophobic, I am! I knew...
Enough!
Open her up and let me out!
You know you ain't welcome here, and you know what we do to Trish bosses.
Oh, you're about to find out, ain't ya? You're about to lose your age!
There's pain!
Gotta know, Mr. Falcone's not gonna stand for this.
You wanna end up